Maynard log. I'm certain it'll be star date at this point. Presently in a system whose main star is a neutron star. They're heading off to a multi-star system. Undiscovered at this point. Right now, there are three planets orbiting this star in the system that are terraformable that I plan on scanning. Two high metal contents and one water world. Find this one first. Stars is way the hell back there somewhere. No, that's right. This is the neutron star. That's right. They're stupid. The blue light. I don't have the autopilot function, so I can't just lock into this planet and have the ship automatically go there and lock into an orbit. I haven't really been to a space station in a while. Train tub doesn't look so bad considering I'm really I don't know when the last time I was in a space station. Soon. Two more scan after this one, and I can continue on my journey. Of which I am what? Oh, wrong button. Still 138 jumps away. Peaceful trip. with a high metal content, right there, sir. Alright, here's my heads up display here. Boom, there we go. Way back when I first got into a discovery exploration, I didn't have the best discovery scanner. So I would scan the system, I'd only scan like a short distance, and then I would fly around looking for objects that move like that, like you see that moving up now. I'd do that, but look all over the place until I found moving stars. I can go scan the planet. That was a rather time consuming way to do it. That's my turn. Two to three. No, it's time for the water world, right? Yep. Lola. You hear me talking to my dog right there? My dog Lola. Laying in a chair. She's off my right. She doesn't realize it, but she's going for a space flight with me right now. She doesn't realize it, she didn't care. She's sleeping away. Ain't that right, Lola? One that's spent in any system in a while. Too fast.
Surface scanned by 50%. Surface scan complete.
And so, done with this now. Scoop a little fuel here.
Fuel scooping.
Make at least one more jump in this stream.
Frameshift drive charging.
Dimming north lights. shit. Fuck.
Surface scanned by 50%. Surface scan complete.
Alright, next planet. Only two planets, right? Yeah, okay. God, God.
Surface scanned by 50%. Surface scan complete.
to land on this planet, and that's where I'm going to stop for now. Nope, tidally locked, of course. All right. Go in here, and that's going to be it for today. Or at least for now. Try and land right in that big crater.
Orbital flight engaged.
Once I land this thing, let's see if I can get rid of that crash. Granted, it's only half a G gravity, so it shouldn't be that hard to land. Crater is huge.
landing gear retracted.
That could have been worse. Well, this is ground control aboard the USS Palomino saying good day.